Hey guys, so I'm back home and I have the stuff I got from the pet store. So it's a bit of a more natural haul because I'm gonna make Mochi's cage a natural theme, which will be in a separate video, but let's get into the haul. First, I got some natural themed bedding to go with the natural theme. First, I got another bendy bridge. I already have one of these, but I really like these and I think it's gonna go great with the natural theme, and I already have an idea of where to put this. Next, I got this natural house hide from All Living Things. I saw this at the pet store before and I was gonna get it, but I ended up not getting it. But now I'm gonna get it now that I'm making her theme a natural theme. Next, I decided to try some millet from All Living Things. I've seen so many people try this. It's like a treat or something, or like a little snack. So I'm going to be trying this with Mochi, and I thought it kind of matched with the natural theme, I guess.